So how do you empty water? So you flip the boat over. Okay, press down. Let the water come towards you. Press down. You'll see that now the water is rushing, but some of the water is blocked by the seat. So you have to tilt the boat sideways slightly. Let the water come to you. Okay, once done, flip the boat upside down and lift up fast. Flat, 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 flatter. Okay, turn it back around and put down. So in that case, just now you guys will have seen that the boat was not flat, so the water actually went back. So now repeat the procedure, press down. So you see that the water is stuck behind the seat. Okay, tilt the boat slightly. Okay, let the water run. Okay, now flip it over, lift up as fast as you can. Yeah, keep it flat. Yes. Okay, then turn it upside down. If there's still water, okay, you can do it again.